on The X Factor.
Leave me.
I don't know.
I'm scared.
If that happens on a live show, we're all screwed.
Stop me now.
Hot like me.
I think I've just blown it.
I feel really frustrated.
I do believe I'm going home today.
They messed up.
The longer we wait, it's like torture.
I have made my decision.
You're gonna have to come back.
Is anyone crying?
Top seven.
We've made a mistake.
To the X Factor, where tonight it's boot camp. And earlier this evening, you saw Simon, Sharon, and Louis dramatically reduce the numbers in each of their categories. Having been given the 16 to 24 category, Simon was initially feeling confident.
This will be the strongest 16 to 24 category you've seen on the X Factor so far.
But it wasn't long before the worry set in.
I think we've got the weakest category, Sunita.
And after some harsh words...
I have seen two people today with charisma. It's pathetic.
...came some even harsher decisions.
It's over for you guys.
I just feel like I've let everybody down.
But for some, it was better news.
You're through to the next round.
Mom, I got three.
It was a disappointing morning for Louis and the groups.
I didn't see any star quality at all there. Don't
go! But by the end of the day, things were looking up.
Love them.
Except for the brothers, who dramatically split.
You're the star, you're the main man.
You are. You went on holiday. I wanted you to go, but not at the time when we need to rehearse.
After a mixed day for Sharon and the 25 and overs...
God.
Come together right now.
Decisions were made.
You're gonna have to come back tomorrow.
And dreams were shattered.
You'll be going home tonight.
Oh, I just don't want to go home.
With the successful acts decided, day two of boot camp can begin. But not before the judges set one last challenge. All of the acts are given a choice of song to learn overnight, but the 16 to 24s have to do it in groups of three.
You've got 12 hours to learn the song, and then at the end of this task, more than 50% of you are going to go home.
It's 1 a.m, and as the clock ticks, everyone's hard at work practicing.
Hit me.
I still believe. I'm sure there's somebody out there that's going to have it spot on, so I'm not going to go to bed till we've got it right.
No, I can't forget.
Tomorrow's going to heat up, and I don't want to go up there forgetting any words.
I just want to go all the way. I do not want to go home tomorrow.
Now.
I know you like me.
No, I said that wrong. Ba-ba-da-ba-dum-bum-ba-ba-da-ba-da.
Up where the clear wind blows. Woo! Late at night. The voice is going.
However, despite Louis' earlier words to the Neroni brothers...
In show business, you must give it 100%.
They've gone to sleep without singing a single note.
Still to come.
It's like I'm close, but I'm still not there yet.
How long did you spend rehearsing last night?
No, nothing.
What?
You've made the final seven, kid.
And day two of Simon's boot camp with the 16 to 24s. For their first task of the day, the contestants are to perform in groups of three. Although they'll be judged on their individual performances, Simon wants to see how well they work as a team.
Everyone's trying to do different things to shine, so it's going to be so hard.
But for one person, working in a group comes as second nature.
Show me how you want it to be.
Having auditioned last year as part of girl group Eskimo Blonde, boot camp is an all too familiar experience for 20-year-old Harry.
It's good fun, and I've got really involved in arranging the song because I'm used to splitting songs into three parts. So I'm excited about it. I just hope we don't mess up. Fingers crossed.
Off you go.
My loneliness is killing me. I must confess, I still believe. When I'm not with you, I lose my mind. Give me a sign. Hit me, baby, one more time.
I'll tell you why I allowed this ghastly arrangement to continue. Because I only heard Rochelle really singing lead. Certainly for two of you, it didn't work. So thank you.
He wanted us somehow to be in a group, yet still give a solo performance. I don't really know what he expected.
I don't know what to say after that.
And they're not the only ones to leave Simon and Sunita speechless.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
If that happens on a live show, we're all screwed.
With the task over, Simon and Sunita take a break, and he's not impressed.
My problem is that people who I really rated today just completely screwed it up.
Without any warning to the contestants, Simon decides to drastically reduce the number of people at his boot camp.
You're all going home.
Very much so, okay. And good luck.
Thanks.
With whatever comes next.
Yeah.
Welcome and all.
Through to the final 14.
Now the remaining 14 contestants will battle it out for just 7 places. They have a choice of 6 songs and only 60 minutes to get it right. And one person who's desperate to impress is 17-year-old student Ray.
I've got to get through to the 7 now. It's what I want. I've got to now.
But with so little time to learn and practice his new song, Ray worries that he could fall at the final hurdle.
Happy my juice, happy. I know it sounds funny, but I just don't understand. Sorry. Can I please use the word? Sorry, I'm so sorry. I'm easy like Sunday morning. So sorry.
Thanks.
Thank you. Blew it off.
Did you?
Totally just blew.
Badly, badly, badly prepared.
Let myself down big time. I know I can do better.
And unfortunately, as the afternoon moves on, Ray's not the only one to let himself down.
Three words. Out of tune.
Yes.
Nerves are really taking their toll, and no one suffers with nerves more than this next contestant, Sean.
Every day.
So much in my life.
all the contestants know that today could be the start of bigger and better things to come. And one girl ready for a change is 21-year-old receptionist Leona.
I've chosen to sing Hero.
It's a long road.
If I do well in the show, I can stop being a PA and a receptionist.
No one reaches out a hand for you.
Dedicate my life to music, which is all I've ever wanted to do. So it means so much to me.
Finally see the truth, not a hero lies in you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
As the remaining contestants perform, they're all trying to control their nerves and give it their all.
If I'm not made for you, then
I just want to be singing for a living.
Tell me that I am.
I do think I've got what it takes.
I'm easy like Sunday morning.
And you'll finally see the truth.
I want to be like, as well known as probably Madonna.
Don't know, just got to go for it.
So don't you bring me down today.
Thanks, Ashley.
Thank you.
Simon and Sunita have seen 13 of the contestants who are now nervously waiting for news, knowing that today could be the start of a brand new future. The final person to be seen is 17-year-old Nikita, who's desperate for a new start, having lost her mum to cancer last year.
Started singing when I was really young, and my mum would always be there to support me. And she got sick. Her wish before she died was, don't ever stop your singing. That is one thing I don't want you to ever give up.
In time, you'll find a way. Yeah, yeah. And when a hero comes along, look inside you and be strong.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. So that's it. The auditions here at Simon's Bootcamp are over, and there's nothing more the remaining 14 contestants can do except wait.
This girl, in moments today, I thought she was terrific.
I feel like I'm going home.
I was kind of underwhelmed, I have to say.
I was going to benefit my kids if I get far with this, so...
This is a tough decision. I just know if he got it right, the public would adore him. She's in. That's a no. OK, I'm going to put him in. And that's the final seven.
So for seven of the contestants, their X Factor journey will continue. But for the others, that journey ends here.
You haven't made it, sweetheart.
OK.
Really sorry.
Thank you anyway.
When you walked in Bristol, I thought, this girl is terrific. I don't think you've had a great boot camp. You haven't made the final seven, sweetheart. I'm really sorry. You haven't made the top seven, I'm afraid. Leona, let me be honest with you. I think you're a great singer. But there's some bad news. You're gonna have to go through this all again. You've made it through to the final seven, kid.
Oh, I can't breathe.
I didn't think you were at your best today, Nikita. You're in an advantage at a disadvantage, being 17. The disadvantage is you haven't had the experience of others. The advantage is you're young enough to come back and do it again.
Yeah.
Nikita, you've made the final seven, kid. Well done.
Thank you.
You deserve it.
So amazing. I know she's watching me.
Your mum.
You're through to the final seven. You've made the final seven.
No. Thank you so much.
You're through to the next round. You
you haven't made the final seven, sweetheart. It's bad news. You haven't made the final seven. Let me ask you a question, Ash. If you didn't get through today, what would you do?
Definitely stay in music. Definitely.
You are sailing through to the final seven.
Oh, my goodness.
Hello, Sean.
Hi, Sean.
How are you?
Nervous.
What did I say to you when I first met you, Sean?
I just thought that I was brittle and nervous and I wouldn't be ready.
But I'm glad that you came here.
Thank you.
But we've had a problem. I don't think we've finished one song yet.
No.
So taking everything into account, Sean, I'm sorry. You're going to have to go through this again.
Oh, yeah.
I've put you in my final seven.
I wasn't expecting that.
I got through.
You got through!
I got through.
How are you?
I feel as if I've just let myself down a bit.
What I love about you, you've got great confidence, but...
But?
The singing, particularly today on the last song, let you down. The decision is... You haven't made the final seven. I'm really sorry.
I said I wouldn't cry.
We've made a mistake. I'm not happy. We shouldn't have got rid of Ray. I want to bring him back. I just know I've made a mistake. I want to make this a final eight. I don't want to kick somebody else out. I just want to bring him back.
And then we should increase Sharon and Louise to eight also.
Yeah, I want to bring him back.
Have you seen Ray? Ray, will you come with me?
Sorry.
Yeah, look, I'm sorry, Ray, to put you through this. I'm going to make this short and simple. I've changed my mind. You're through.
Oh, you're joking. Sad.
Ray, don't let me down.
I won't.
OK?
I won't.
All right, kiddo.
Thank you.
So the final seven has now become the final eight.
Still to come.
How long did you spend rehearsing last night?
About nothing.
What?
Sorry.
We'll be seeing you in the next round.
To the X Factor.
It's day two of Louis' boot camp, and the groups have been working through the night to make sure that they're pitch perfect for today's task.
I think we've had about 3 hours sleep.
About 3 hours sleep,
I would say.
Falling asleep singing a song together in harmony.
The alarm was ringing, I was like, no way.
They may be tired, but if it's sympathy they want, they've come to the wrong place. Hoping to avoid a repeat of the disastrous start to day one, Louis decides to let the groups know what he expects of them.
We don't want anybody messing up today. Take it absolutely serious. I'm looking for stars. Don't let yourselves down. We're only going to pick the best.
After Louis' stern words, the heat is really on. For some of the groups, this will be the end of their X Factor journey. And everyone is under pressure. Under pressure. First in to see Louis and his team are For Sure, who are hoping to deliver a flawless performance.
We feel confident in that we're going to give it our best shot. We're confident that we're going to walk away with smiles on our faces because we're going to do just that. We're going to give it our best and take on board what the judges said to us yesterday and just put it out there.
Hello. Yeah.
Like it.
Okay, guys, in your own time.
Oh, love lifts us up where we belong. Far from the world below, up where the clear winds blow. Love lifts us. us up where we belong.
Very good. Very good.
Good stuff.
I thought it was great. I thought it was a big improvement.
Massive improvement.
Yeah.
And the way they entered on the stage with the oohs and the ahs and, you know, the bit of funky thing, I thought that was excellent.
The clothes were great too.
Yeah.
After for sure's successful performance, the group seemed to be going from strength to strength.
We have no doubt that we're doing all the best we can.
Let's keep it friendly.
When it was good, it was very good.
The day isn't over yet, though. And with the groups desperate to impress, everyone's cramming in some last-minute rehearsals. One group who need the practice more than most are twin sisters Identical, who had some harsh words from Louis yesterday.
I know you do. And what are you doing?
Oh, we've done the dance routine because yesterday you said our dancing was very childlike.
It's all over. You know we're not doing that anymore. Are we? But you've got to get the time.
We'd like him to see the sexy side.
And not kind of like a dumb blonde side, because we're not.
I don't think he's seen
through.
That side to us yet.
We can be sexy.
Yeah, we can be, yeah. When we want to be.
Don't you wish your boyfriend was a freak like me? Don't you? Don't you? Don't you wish your girlfriend was, don't you wish your girlfriend was, don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
Very good, girl.
Very good.
Big improvement. They were way better than they were yesterday. I mean,
well.
Well, I think we did ourselves proud.
I mean, they weren't very good yesterday, in fairness, but I mean, they entertained us.
By the end of the day, half of the groups will be leaving the competition permanently. With that in mind, everyone's struggling to be ready for their big moment. For the unconventionals, the pressure of having to learn a song overnight is beginning to show on lead singer Drew.
I'm a bit on edge because I keep losing my lyrics and, you know, there's nothing I can do about it. I'm trying my hardest to kind of nail them, but I just hope that the words are there. That's all you can do. I'm a shooting star, looking through the sky like a tiger, riding a down on Denali and Fantasy. Da 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 da. Night is a father, I wanna go where it's good.
Me now, don't ever.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, I was a bit disappointed.
I was a bit bored. Yeah. I was waiting for it to end today.
Well, you all look very worried. What's up?
It wasn't good, Kay. I think I've just blown it. I forgot all my lyrics, and it just went. If it's all on today, I don't think it's a goer.
So it's not hard to fall when you flow like a cannon.
Sadly, the unconventionals aren't the only ones who feel that they simply haven't done enough.
I'm pretty gutted. For some reason, under pressure, it always happens.
I don't think we're strong enough today at all.
Back in the holding room after their dramatic split yesterday.
That's what I don't like. It's your little smirk.
Ex-bandmates, the Neroni twins and the Adjay brothers are preparing for their final audition. But have they done enough?
Everyone else will rehearse until 4 o'clock in the morning. We put our bums on the bed. And we just conked out, which is probably not the ideal preparation.
It's not sleeping
when you're supposed to be rehearsing. But I think we've got the confidence and the ability to do anything in a short space of time.
Going as a duo for the first time.
Fresh start.
It's fresh start.
No egos, no nothing.
No, it's just us.
It's just us, and I'm loving every bit of it, man. Yeah.
Love lifts us up where we belong. Far from the world we know, where the field winds blow. Love lifts us up where we belong.
Thank you very much, guys. Well done.
Thank you.
Good stuff, guys.
Thank you.
Yes. I think we did all right.
If the boys go through, I'm very disappointed. Very, very disappointed.
Have you rehearsed? Did you work hard last night doing it?
Yeah, we rehearsed. We rehearsed. Let's be truthful.
How long did you spend rehearsing last night?
About nothing.
What?
Anyway, guys, this is it.
Give it a shot.
Off you go.
Let's hear it.
knows what you're going through.
Start again, sorry. Oh, what's wrong? Sorry. Okay.
Start again.
Sorry.
Love lifts us up where we belong. Far from the world below, up where the clear wind blows.
Thank you very much, guys.
I think they're more interested in their sunglasses and their image than their actual vocals.
Yeah. I think it's not in our hands, it's in their hands. Hopefully, fingers crossed, Louis can see the talent.
As the day draws to a close, for most of the groups, it's a waiting game. But the last two bands still have it all to do. Avenue and Eaton Road. First in are Avenue.
This band is probably the best band I've actually been in, and everybody can sing, everybody's got good personalities, and I feel quite privileged to be in this band.
Definitely the best band.
Don't stop me
having a good time.
Don't stop me
having a good time.
So don't stop me now.
With Avenue feeling confident about their performance,
we'll be in the final eight now.
The pressure is really on for Eaton Road.
To get through today will be the best feeling ever, because we've worked so hard for so long together, so every day we've put like hours in every single day, so we want it bad, don't we, now?
Hello.
Hi, guys. In your own time.
Far from the world below, where the clear winds blow, so hold on to one. And we all take steps every day. Love lifts us up where we belong. Sorry.
Guys, thank you. Guys, thank you.
Thank you.
They messed up. I think it was a very bad audition.
It all.
Oh, you still worry about it. It's
all right. It's all right. We tried our best, so.
I'm not convinced that they're up to it. If they can fall apart, if they fall apart as much as that.
You don't know that it's over yet.
We do.
Case it well as.
You got me hurting.
Tut.
You know it's never been easy.
After two arduous days of auditions, this is it. Louis, Kian and Evie now have to make a decision as to who their eight final groups will be. And whose X Factor journey ends now.
It's like grief and excitement and all everything's in your stomach at once.
Yesterday they were good.
Yeah.
Today they were very bad.
It's all about holding your nerve.
I'm saying no.
I don't stand the chance.
Don't know if they've got talent or what it is, but I just find them very entertaining.
Part of me thinks that we should put them through, and then the other part of me screams, don't.
I just wasn't really up to what was required today.
He could not deliver on us live on a Saturday night show.
I don't like their attitude, but they've got really good voices.
You know what, guys? I'm going to make this easy. I want them to go through.
Okay.
These are the final eight. Let's go and tell them. You're giving us more smiles and more enthusiasm than any other act in the boot camp. Girls, you didn't get through.
I know. We kind of
that's fine.
Didn't.
But I still love you.
Thank you very much.
Bye bye.
Thank you.
When I first saw you audition, I absolutely thought you were special. What happened today? Guys, it's been a very difficult decision. You're through. I've made my decision. You didn't make it through. I'm sorry. Girls, it's been a very difficult decision. But you're through. To the next round. I know you really want it, but the problem with a boy band like this is, have we not seen it all before? You're through.
Yeah! Oh my God!
I remember when I first saw Eaton Road, I was really excited about you. But today was an absolute disaster.
Yeah.
But I have made my decision. You're through. Girls, you're through. You're through to the next round. You're through. It's as much about charisma and personality as it is vocal talent. You know, and you do have the vocal talent. But will the audience like you? Will they buy you? You didn't make it through. I'm sorry.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's been a very bumpy journey. It's been difficult. I can only pick the acts I think are going to deliver live on stage.
We want this more than anything in the world, Louis, seriously.
I've made my decision. You're true.
Oh my God. Oh. Guys, get through, man.
No.
Oh, sorry, man.
No, no, man. Go for it. You go for it, guys. From this moment
on. Still to come.
The decision is that I'll be sending you home.
Welcome back to The X Factor and day two of Sharon's boot camp with the 25 and overs. Now, last night, she told her 16 remaining contestants that they had a choice of six songs to learn overnight, ready to perform first thing this morning. First in to face Sharon, Mark and Adrian is 31-year-old single mum, Kerry. When she was 13, Kerry fell from a tree and broke her back, and she's been using a wheelchair ever since.
To get to the 16 with a disability, it proves disability is maybe just becoming a thing of the past. I mean, there'll still be people that'll see a disability, but hopefully when they start talking to me, they see me.
Hi, Kerry.
Hi. When I said I needed you, I have a son, he's 16 months old. I'm doing this for him as well, because I don't want him to be the little boy at school that's recognised for having the mother that's in the wheelchair. I want him to have a strength of character with that and realise that, wait a minute, my mum's a strong person here.
So good. It's been so good. I just hope it doesn't end. I don't want to get off this merry-go-round.
I'm trying to remove the disability from it because I think that has nothing to do with how I like her.
Vocally, she's not quite as strong as some of the other contenders.
But she's got a great aura about her.
For everyone, being here takes them one step closer to their dream of making it. And for 26-year-old student Dion, it means the world.
I have no words in the English language to describe how much it does mean to me. I just have this feeling within that it's my time to really shine and make my family, friends proud.
Yes, it's
so much. Thank you.
Oh, dear. What's the matter? I'm just overwhelmed. Okay. Mm-hmm. Are you allowed to be overwhelmed? Oh, God, I don't want to cry.
She was lost in her own world. She brought me in to the song.
Yeah.
And I think that's the making of the X Factor, is when you're doing it for yourself and the audience just got invited along for the ride.
I'm with you. Great singer.
I don't know.
With everything riding on just one performance, there's so much at stake for all of the 25 and overs.
I don't want to go home now. I don't want to go home.
It's late September and I really should be back at school.
Wake up, Maggie, I think I got something to say to you.
You don't have to say you love me, just be closer to me.
I don't think I did as well as I should have.
Maggie! I wish I'd never seen your face.
It's like I'm close enough to, like, smell it, to be able to touch it, but I'm still not there yet.
You.
Thank you, Tia.
Having spent years pursuing a singing career, 27-year-old hospital worker Robert believes that now is his time to turn his dreams into a reality.
I feel confident that I can do it, you know, because I feel that I'm ready. I feel that I'm ready. Sorry.
No, go and take your time.
Thank you. Can you just give me the first,
Okay.
Purple rain, I only wanna see you bathing in the purple rain. I never wanted to be your weekend lover. You're gonna have to forgive me, you know? In my heart of hearts, I do believe that I'm going home today. On today's performance, because she gave us a task and I failed the task.
It's a shame he didn't pull that off.
He's got a great voice and I'm really frustrated now because it's like, oh.
The day's almost over, and most of the contestants are now beginning the agonising wait for Sharon's decision. But there's one person left to sing.
Hi, hello. Katie, how you doing?
Terrified.
44-year-old Katie has been working at the same factory for almost 20 years. And for her, having got this far is an overwhelming experience.
I can't understand why I've got this far. Maybe deep down, maybe I think I don't deserve to be here. I'm so grateful that somebody thinks that much that put me here, honestly. I feel really silly. I'm scared.
When I said I needed you.
For somebody like me to do this is such a massive thing in my life. And I really will go home. I'll go home happy. No matter what happens.
You don't have to say you love me just because you can. You don't have to stay forever. I will understand. Believe me.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks.
I think that she sang the song.
Yes, she did.
Beautifully. Obviously, she seems really nervous, and you can see that there's an insecurity where she feels that she's not worthy to be in the contest. That was where the work is needed.
I was disappointed in her performance. I think she did better yesterday.
That's it. All that remains now is for Sharon and her team to decide their final eight.
It would be a no for me.
But I think that he's got something.
From day one, I have loved her voice.
Definitely, yes. I can actually see him making a record.
She's not going to win this contest. It's a no from me. He deserves to be in the eight.
I agree. Yes.
That's it. Done.
It's a good eight.
It's a great eight.
It's been a really hard decision for all of us today. Our decision is that we'll be sending you home.
We
are not afraid. You've done really well today. You should be really proud of yourself. We were moving mountains. I have come to a decision. Before we knew we could. And the decision is that I'll be sending you home.
Yeah. There can be
miracles when you believe.
Can't believe God.
We're going to send you home. I want to thank you for everything and wish you the best of luck. I've been racking my brains about you, I really have. I will see you in the next round. How do you think you did today?
I messed up big time.
Yeah, you did. You really let yourself down, but you know what? That's gone, and I have come to a decision. And I'm going to have to tell you, Robert, I'm going to be seeing you in the next round.
And again, thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. It's hard to keep. I really messed up and I thought I was going home. Knows what
miracles you. You know, we have only eight places and you've all done so well today. You really have. But I have come to a decision.
Okay.
You'll be staying with us.
You're joking.
No. You're staying. And don't forget the lyrics again.
Do you know what? I really won't.
My decision is that I'll be sending you home. You know better than anyone that life can be so difficult sometimes, and we all have to make decisions that we don't want to do, but we have to. And my decision is, Kerry, that we'll be seeing you in the next round.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Thank you very much. Oh my God!
Katie, you know, this is just always the hardest time because, you know, I have to cut it down to eight.
If I'm going home, I'll be happy that I've achieved something.
Good.
Honestly.
I'm really glad that you're telling me that because it makes me feel a lot easier about what I have to tell you. I'm sorry.
That's fine.
That you're staying honestly with us.
Oh.
Is it a yes?
Next week, it's another X Factor double bill as the judges take their remaining contestants to their homes.
We're going to do it in Miami.
In Ireland.
To the Dorchester Hotel where I'm living.
There will be one final challenge, one final decision, as the final four in each category will be revealed.
You've made the final four, kid.
You're true.
You're in.